No, I'm not laughing at you. I'm laughing at the absurdity of how little mothers tell their daughters.
You tell us nothing.
How does a lady come to be with child?
You don't know.
I thought one needed to be married.
Of course not.
Whatever are you talking about?
Apparently it's not even a requirement.
Isn't it wonderful?
How can we make sure it never happens to us?
Condoms protect the egg from fertilization.
How does a woman come to be with child? Explain it to me.
Fertilization only occurs when Mr. Sperm enters Mrs. Egg.
Our activities are quite spirited.
17 times a day is quite excessive.
I admit, I did not even know it was possible.
You always need to wash your penis.
What?
Always.
We will all need to find love one day.
So, tell me what the problem is.
Suppose I desire something different. I watched Daphne prepare for these balls. With all of those dresses and the many suitors, and I truly believe I am quite capable of something more.
Well, try not to think about what other people are doing. Run your own race, and when you meet the right person, I'm sure you'll be ready.
You've said all but a few words to me.
In order to keep myself from saying the wrong things.
You've barely been able to look me in the eye.
Because I could not bear witness to the misery I have caused you.
It is ineffective communication.
I shall join you for dinner momentarily.
You need to establish a clear verbal intercourse.
I do not understand.
I mean, stop passively hearing and start actively listening.
Everything I told the Queen was true. I cannot stop thinking of you. From the mornings you ease, to the evenings you quiet, to the dreams you inhabit, my thoughts of you never end.
I've made my decision. The Duke and I are going our separate ways.
It is a dilemma that many couples face.
It is for the best, truly.
Or can you start by telling me a bit about your relationship?
The Duke is choosing to nurture some grudge against his father instead of allowing himself any kind of happiness. However am I supposed to forgive that?
No one else will tell me anything. So how am I ever to find a proper husband if I do not even know what I'm to be searching for?
You will know when you know.
Well, you should probably think about, you know, things you enjoy when it's just you. Alone.
When I'm sleeping.
Oh, no.
When you touch yourself.
I don't do that.
And when you find a feeling you particularly enjoy, you can carry on with that until the feeling grows. And eventually you reach a pinnacle, a release.
So you're prescribing a wank?
I am out in society. Therefore, I have more important, mature things to worry about.
Like what?
I have an ugly cum face, okay? I've seen it in the mirror before. It's bad. I look like a python swallowing an egg, and Malik always looks perfect.
Not everyone can be a pretty Bridgerton.
It's a privilege to see your partner like that. So maybe you and your boyfriend need some work on your trust so you can show him yourself fully, like all the bits, even the bits you think might be ugly.